I address you as the irremovable president of the Nigerian Senate. When cankerworms and caterpillars arise against thee, when the seat of power took you to EAM Court of Conduct Bureau, when the state petitioned you and took you to the court and established a case of forgery against you, today, Mr. President, you are not just completing your term, but you are going to have a glorious exit. And today, to my surprise, many of those who orchestrated your removal, who orchestrated your downfall on this floor, called you their mentor, said you have done well, said you have led us well. Mr. President, it is your time to laugh. To God be the glory.